呢度就係用 fly 堂啦，點樣寫嘢同埋讀嘢出嚟？呢句啦 ，fly open 呢個就係個 file 名 ，a 咧就 append 即係加落去。如果呢個 file 本身係空嘅咧，你加落去即係等於係創造一個 file。如果本身有咧，呢個 a 咧就即係。在創造了的 file 裡加東西下去，即是 append。 那我在這裡第一句啦，跟著寫 file write now the file has more content， 有多些東西，有東西了，即這句其實是第一句來的，一共有30個字。跟著第二句啦，就再寫多一句 file write，跟上一句一樣嘅啫，呢句咧就係即係創造啦。第二句就 append 落去，即係黐入去。One more sentence， 咁即係將來會出係咩嘢 ？Now the file has more content， 因為我呢個冇斜劃開一套個新行啊嘛，所以就會黐埋一齊，就 one more sentence。File close 就將呢兩句嘢啦。寫咗入去呢個名啊 ，demo file two dot text 呢度咧就刪咗啦。咁我而家要睇翻佢咧，係點睇咧？就 file equal open 開翻佢。咁頭先咧呢個 attribute 咧就 append， 即係黐落去加落去。而家我要睇翻佢咧，就係用 R 呢個 R 係代表 width 啊。跟住我用呢個 command 咧，就 pin f dot 呢個係 f 嚟啊嘛，呢個其實就成個都係個 file 嚟啊嘛。嗱，呢個 file 全部都係個 object。read 咧就係個 method 嚟嘅，就將佢入邊嘅內文咧就嘔翻出嚟，咁就嘔翻出嚟，如此類推啦。First in, first out. Now the file has more content. Now the file has more content. 呢度啦，跟住第二句抄啦，黐落去咧就係 one more sentence. One more sentence. 嗱，如果我而家咧再 append 多一句啦，睇下點樣啊 ？F dot w l i t e write.要 open 咗先啦，再 open 翻 file 等於 open open， 開括號，整兩畫仔 demo demo file two。text 刪翻個兩點仔，然後 comma 開兩點，隔一隔。哎呀，屎！咁我呢度整咗，然後再繼續再拍啊。咁啊，我繼續做完啦，我先至再加多行，先再拍。